Hello?
Hello?
Is anyone there?
Is there anybody out there?
Beat me to it. Hey!
It's good to see all of you.
Trapland!
Eldenar Proto Zap.
Trapland, hey! It's great to see you all again. I had a bit of a thing I had to do.
Yeah, it was it took quite a while to get done, but it's okay.
Turns out moving house is something that's like incredibly stressful, like the most stress you could possibly be in on one particular day, and then it just takes a really long time to just get everything else sorted out afterwards, especially when you do it on kind of short notice.
It's like pulling teeth.
Yep. I just about this week or the week before finished like telling utility companies like, hey, I've changed my address.
Oh yeah, you gotta call like everyone
of
them.
I decided to get internet set up. That was fun. I couldn't get that set up for like 2 weeks after I moved in. Even though I did it the week before we moved, they were like, yep, you can't get set up till like April. I was like, great, awesome. And then, the internet set up, the water people, the electricity people, the council, because council tax. In the time it took for you to move house, I had 20 children and I died. I missed you, Mothman.
I missed you too, Mothman.
I miss you too, Mothman.
I hope your children are continuing your reign of terror.
Moving is the worst. Yeah. Don't recommend it. If you can avoid it, don't. They all got ate by a chicken. I'm sorry to hear that. I'm so sorry to hear that. You hit some, you lose some. Yo, sausage rolls. I could go for a sausage roll right now. My god. Hey, Val, when you come over, I'm gonna have you try a sausage roll. I'm gonna take you to fucking Greg's, mate.
What the fuck is a sausage? You know, it's okay, I'll find out.
Look it up. Sausage roll.
We're gonna go to a place called Greg's, but we're not gonna go to Toby's Carvery?
No, Greg's.
Like, what the f-
No, Greg's is good.
Okay.
That's the difference. Toby's Carvery is a load of shit. At Greg's, small children can't put their fucking diseased fingers in the chicken.
Yum. I love the taste of mashed potatoes.
There is actually a corn exchange. There is actually a corn exchange in... It's not an actual corn exchange. It's called the corn exchange. It probably used to be a corn exchange in the city, so I very easily could take Vile to a corn exchange. It's a load of like it's like restaurants and stuff on the inside now. Yeah.
Sounds interesting.
It's pretty cool.
All right.
It's like a Four Seasons.
I said we should talk about this on stream, so let's talk about it a little bit.
Let's talk.
Hey,
about
I've been playing Callisto Protocol.
Yeah, I mean you, I think I advised you pretty heavily that you shouldn't do that, but you said, fuck you, I hate you, and I'm going to do it anyway.
That's not what I said.
For a bit, you were like, should I stream this? And I was like, it'll probably make for a fun stream game, but you chose to play it in your own time.
Yeah, I did, because it was, it ran at like 2 frames per second.
Yeah.
With it, streaming on, so I had to turn that off.
I had it for a PS4 before I had my PS5. It ran at a pretty, I want to say sort of solid 30 maybe, but oh my god, if you died and had to go for a loading screen, you were looking at that load screen for anywhere for between like 3 and 5 minutes. That's not an exaggeration.
I
thank you for the 15-month sub with a message of file stop fart. File stop farting on Mike.
I never do. That's my... Okay, whatever. the Calypso protocol made me lose my fucking mind. Because I just imagined, like, the fucking main character in the prison going like, it's fucking Minjin!
It's fucking Minjin! Paradise Punch Lemonade! Suck your dad!
Alex, I'm having a good time with it.
You're having a good time with the Callisto Protocol.
Yeah, I'm having a good time with the Callisto Protocol.
Having a good time with the Callisto. I'm struggling to get my head around this.
It's okay. Let me point it directly to the words I said. I'm having a good time. It's not a good game.
Oh, now I understand. Yes. Yes. Okay, I'm glad you're having a good time.
I'm glad that like opened your mind and that made you understand immediately. Cause man, it is a little rough. I'm not gonna lie. It's rough.
It's
but
I did about like hour two or three into that game. I was like, wait a minute, this is just fucked up Punch Out. What the fuck? They made fucked up Punch Out. They made
fucked up Punch Out. Holy shit!
That's what they did. Yeah, it is a beat 'em up. There are guns. You can get guns.
But you don't use guns. It is ever.
It is a beat 'em up.
They actually added a whole like mechanic to try to make you use guns more by like having the whole thing where you like snap to use the gun in the middle of combos.
Yeah, but
you
never do it.
Just keep using the club.
I also never did it. I just kept hitting people with a stick.
The stick is just really fucking powerful.
Everyone knows fist beats gun. Well, the enemies don't have... Do they have... I don't think any of the enemies have projectiles. I don't think. It's not like Dead Space, where they can like
some of them
shoot
do
stuff
spit
at you.
You.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
but
no,
it's like...
As soon as I said that, I was like, I'm pretty sure I remember being very annoyed about something like that. A projectile enemy on the other side of the room that I just couldn't do anything about.
Yeah, there's been many times where I'm like beating the fuck out of some guy's brains, and then like a guy just like hits me in the back of the head with a loogie and knocks me out of my animation.
Yeah.
And let me tell you, if you ever want like a 200-pound muscled man to run at you with that club, that's what's gonna happen if you spit in the back of his head.
Are you gonna get that?
Absolutely not. Fuck that phone.
Don't fuck the phone. No. Hype train!
Welcome back, everybody. It's good to see you all.
I keep forgetting to cancel this. It's literally like we live together, so that money's literally just going to come right back to you. That's so funny. Oh. Well, now Vile, it's been a while. I do have two drinks that I haven't touched or opened.
Please, we have to do it.
I don't have any makeup on at all. I look like shit, but. Also, I might be willing to do it. Do you want me to do it?
Yes. Hold on. Everybody, what do you think? Should we drink on stream? That's not right. Hold on.
Yeah, we can get in trouble for that.
Yeah, we could get in trouble for that.
We might get in trouble for that. Thank you for the gift sub to Elf.
Thank you for the gift
sub. Ninja. Hey, Steiny.
It's good to see you, Steiny.
Oh, okay, well, if I'm going to do this, then I have to plug my camera in. I didn't have it plugged in because I wasn't expecting... I thought I would just mention it, and then as soon as I mentioned it, I was like, they're going to tell me to do it. I shouldn't have done
but,
this.
But, okay, at the same time, are you comfortable with doing it? Ella Dinar says only if you were comfortable, and that's a very good point. You should only do it if you want to.
I think I want to.
Hey, thanks for the bits as well. Fuck, it's a hype train has begun.
Oh, Jesus. Okay. I need to find a spare USB port. Hold on, everyone. Oh, fuck.
Wait! Best friend Mothman gifted a tier 1 sub to 10,000 rats.
Yo! Wait. How can you gift one sub to 10,000 rats?
They all have to share the login.
Yeah. I'm gonna get Netflix on that shit. You fucking share that login, I'm gonna smash your kneecaps in. God, I can't fucking see! Right, I'll be right back. I need to literally crawl under my desk because I can't fucking see. Alright. No. Don't help me.
I don't want any help!
I don't need help. I need fucked up drinks, and I need them now! Oh my god. Alright. There we go. There's the bastard. I think. Get your own fucked up drink. Okay. I deserve that. God. The entire stream could be this. You don't want that.
Just grunting noises? Okay.
Okay. Do I have... This should have my camera. Should being the operative word. Is it? Oh yeah, that just decided to like stop working, right? That just doesn't work anymore for some reason. Fuck. We're fucking around for 3 hours. Okay, hang on. Forget bloody trapland for a second. Forget about that. Forget about that. Forget about us. We're going. Goodbye.
Goodbye, everyone.
Goodbye. Right. Yo, where's my... where's my fucking video?
I don't know, Alex.
Is this camera broken? This camera break? This broke?
Yo, I think it's broken.
Hit transform. Center on screen. Hang on. Let me unplug it.
There you go.
Okay, so, sorry, I unplugged it, and Discord was like, USB microphone detected! I've just unplugged it, you bitch! Ugh. Right. Okay. Hey! I got it.
Nice!
Alright, hang on. Let's center on screen. Wow, this is like super to the this is super to the left of me. And I get this like can I get this more in the middle, please? Oh my god. There we go. Wow, I'm really close to the camera now. Center on screen. Where are you hiding, chat? Where are you? There you are. Don't you hide from me. There we go. I'm gonna make the chat messages fucking huge. Which is definitely a good idea. Center. Okay. Vile, are you ready?
I am so fucking ready.
Okay.
I am so ready to see what you...
Okay.
Oh yeah, that's right. I do know what it kind
of
is.
You know, you know one of them. You don't know the other one, but you know one of them.
Okay.
Okay. I'm going to stand... I'm going to turn the camera off because I don't want you to see my ass.
Yeah, that's very fair.
I'll put the waves back on for you while I'm getting this ready. I'll be right back.
Stare at the waves. Enjoy. The drinks will be coming soon.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Hang on. Gotta squeeze back in here. This new setup is tight. And not like, you know, tight as in cool. I mean tight as in there's not a lot of room.
I thought you meant cool.
So one of these you know about, which is the one that you know about? I'm back.
The grapefruit.
The grapefruit?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Do you want me to have that one first and then I can show you the other one?
If I remember correct, I personally like this one, the grapefruit one.
You like this one.
Mm-hmm.
I'm unhappy about this camera position because if I to my camera like this, you can see the wall behind... Oh, actually, there's a fucking huge TV. But the wall is green behind me. It's just green.
You have a green screen! Nice!
It's a very dark shade of green. Well, you could probably do something with that. Maybe. I don't know. Okay.
Cool shirt.
Thanks. It's like all the way down the side. This is a Scott Pilgrim versus the World, the game soundtrack, the tour, which I went to.
Nice.
2 years ago. Yeah, you were there. I bought you the other shirt. I bought two shirts. One of them was for you. Let's see. Sorry, I'm just reading the chat. That's how I read chat. Alright, this is what I got. So this is one Vile likes. This has been sat in the fridge for a long time. This is Squirt. Squirt.
It's just a little squirt.
Just a little squirt. Little squirt between friends.
What's wrong with squirt between friends?
What's a little squirt between friends? The health drink? What do you mean health drink? There is nothing on here that indicates health. Cause this bitch says 140 calories. That doesn't scream health.
It really is American health folklore. You don't understand. In America, people look at like Coca-Cola because it's super sugary as like, oh, that's like a sugary drink. But then they'll look at Squirt because it's grapefruit and then that's bitterer and go, that's more healthy. This is how real people think.
That's some fucked up logic.
Oh, yeah. My mom told me to drink Squirt and ginger ale for the first 12 years of my life anytime I had a stomach ache. That's real.
Huh. So you're very familiar with Squirt then.
Mm-hmm.
You know Squirt.
I know how to squirt.
What's up? I'm just laughing at the name. Yeah, it's Squirt. Please don't turn the light off. I need that. You can see your leg, by the way. Alright, there it is. There's the leg. Now you can all go home.
That'll be $200.
I don't have that kind of money. Yep. Chat, you got $200?
Put this somewhere.
Thanks.
You might need it afterwards.
Thanks. Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and I'm gonna start drinking it.
Go for it.
Hang on, wait, before I do that. Okay, so this is meant to be healthy. It says on the can, less than 1% juice. Caffeine free, that's good. Low on sodium, that's good. Sorry.
I didn't even
sorry,
see that.
I did.
Baby.
There's the baby.
Go Squirt Girl.
Yeah, thank you for the tier one sub to Squirt Girl. That's great, thank you. I missed you all.
May is here.
Right.
May is great.
Low sodium. Nutrition facts. This is a serving size of one can. One can.
Sorry, I go now. I'm just having a nosy.
140 calories. No, 0% fat. 2% of 550 milligrams of sodium. 39 grams total carb. 14%. Okay. 38 grams total sugars. Includes 38 grams added sugars, 76%. Protein, no grams. This is not a significant source of sat fat, trans fat.
Trans fat?
I'm guessing that means cholesterol. Fiber, vitamin D, calcium, iron, and at the end it just says potass. I don't know what potass is. Potassium. I worked it out. It's the whole family. Is it? Are you sure about that? Are you sure?
Malik, I appreciate you for actually like
cocaine
explaining that.
Make you not feel symptoms of most illnesses. True, right.
And cocaine used to be in Coca-Cola. And so that's where it came from.
Ooh. This has been sat in the fridge for a while, so I'm surprised that it's got any fizz to it at all. I immediately caught a whiff when I opened that. It definitely smells like fruit. Like some kind of... Wife and
some kind of monster fruit.
Wife and child. Who told you about my second wife? You know what that tastes like?
What?
It tastes like It tastes like gummy bears.
What? I don't know.
It tastes like jelly. That tastes like. I don't know if you have it in the UK. We have a thing called jelly babies in the UK. I don't know if you have it in the US.
Do not have that in the US. That jelly babies? Nah.
That's real. That's a candy we have. UK folks in the chat will verify that I'm not spinning you a yarn on that one. Jelly babies. Tastes like jelly babies. They're great. Yeah, see? Told you. We have gummy candies that are they're exactly the same. Malik says you're lying. Malik says you're full of shit.
Are exactly the same, but they're called different, so they're not the same.
Jelly babies. That's what this tastes like. That's pretty good. I can see why you like that. That's pretty good. Jelly babies are covered in dust. That's true. Like moths. Like moths. Haribo.
If I was going to have UK food, it's going to be like the villain in Ratatouille.
A thing I wanted to do was to take you to UK McDonald's. So you could see how different it was. But we're not doing that because McDonald's gives money to Israel. That's pretty good. Moths mentioned. UK. Yes. We could do UK KFC. No, I'm taking him to Greg's. I'm fully taking him to Greg's. I am.
Should we show everyone the new things we got?
Yes. Yes, we should. Let's do that. I like Vile. I'm gonna say a sentence that's gonna get me in a lot of trouble.
Uh-huh.
You ready? Everyone get your clipping fingers ready. Because I'm gonna say it. I like Squirt.
I'm glad you're a squirt head. I'm giving you a high five right now.
I'm fully squirt pilled. I
told you squirt's pretty good.
Squirt's pretty good. You told me and I'm like, yeah, that's good. I'm gonna burp. Fuck it.
Squirting harder, hardly squirting.
Let me pull up the new stuff we got here.
Fresca is very good. I like Fresca too.
Okay. I wish there was a way for me to like crop that in without showing you all first, but fuck it. Nope, I've just opened Spotify. Fuck off. Child. What? Were you placing child on the bed? Is she misbehaving?
I just want to stop her from maybe tripping cables.
Thanks for the clip, Valdinar.
Thank you. So come on.
She may still come around here. So if you see her, just
okay. Yeah.
Sorry. I can't help it. It's just my elbows.
You're all elbows.
So are you.
That's true. Right. Where are you? Oh, wow. It's under the camera. You see it? See it? See that there? Who's that? Who's that?
Whoa.
There he is. the new thing we got.
Yeah.
A little gremlin guy. It's just a guy. Look at that guy.
There you go.
That's my new son. Congratulations, Vile. You just got adopted.
What, you fucking mean?
All right, and the other one's pretty good too. That's pretty good. I'm a fan of that, personally. Not biased, but I'm a fan. I like this one. I guess we'll get these up on the channel, some point, maybe.
Before. Alex Pog, hell yeah. I'll put them up.
Hey! Stop that. You. Love it. You know what? Having a child is a problem sometimes. Hang on.
Why?
Is she a
pogger? Where?
Hey, babe. You got him.
And then Alex disappeared.
Hey, mate. You can leave now if you want, you little goblin. Oh, okay, I'm back. Wow.
Welcome back.
This stream's all over the place.
But we knew that was going to happen.
It was always going to be like that. Is he trying to get past... just walk towards the shore. Okay. You'll just have to wait until she leaves. The door is being guarded, so the squirt cannot be tried. I'm gonna have one more. It was good.
I'm just going to have one more little squirt, everybody. Hold on.
Just a small one. Okay. So... This next one is a very special one.
I can't wait.
Vile, you're not ready for this. Because I'm looking at it now, I'm like, wow, yeah, this is real. What do I even say?
Give me the squirt.
You want the squirt?
Give me the squirt.
Okay. You want to try it?
She just came in like rushed in!
It's pretty good, right?
I suppose it's fine.
It's pretty good. You want
to try something? Rose had to rush in for that squirt.
What do you think of the squirt? What do you guys think?
I give it a 6 out of 10.
Do you guys like squirt?
I don't hate it.
You don't hate it. It's don't possible. Hate it, and you...
6 out of 10.
6 out of 10. Ash, what do you think? Like...
Not bad.
Not bad? I think I'm the only person that likes it.
More than pussy.
I think I'm the only person that likes it.
That's how you know we're the true squirt heads.
We're the true squirt heads. Okay. So
that's why we're the splash zone.
Where did she go?
I don't know. She went down the stairs. Oh, she's on the stairs. Okay. I'm alone. It's me, baby. I'm alone square. All right. So, you know, I'm just going to show it. I was like, I'm going to do some preamble, but I think the more I say about it, the more I'll probably just give away what it is. So I'm just going to show it. You ready?
Yeah, I'm so fucking ready. What the fuck? Orange Dragon Ball Z?
Yeah.
Goku's gonna come out of the fucking can and punch you in the shit. Yeah, rip Akira Toriyama.
Rip Toriyama. This one's for you. I saw that in stores. Yeah. This appears to be... Alright, this is a UK manufactured one. Orange flavor soda, water, sugar, orange juice from concentrate, citric acid, flavoring, stabilizer, vegetable oil, acidity regulator, that's tri-sodium citrate. That sounds good to drink. Preservative, sodium benzoate, color, tartrazine. Oh.
That sounds dangerous.
Store in a cool, dry place. Best served chilled. It looks like they misspelled kawaii on the side of the can. But
whoops.
I think that's just the name of the company is...
Kawaiji?
Kawaji. I hope it's a nice Fanta. Hang on. I just had a really stupid idea.
Mm-hmm.
One sec. Is it? Okay. I'm gonna have to do this. Okay. I won't do that just yet. She's so kawaii. Right, I'm gonna open Goku. I'm gonna crack open a cold Goku.
Oh man, that was a pretty good crack.
Yeah. It was so forceful, like it's already kinda left the, I don't know if you can see that. It already kind of left the can.
So forceful, just like Goku.
It already kind of left the can. Definitely smells like orange.
It's just going to be a...
I'm here to answer the age-old question. What does Goku taste like? Alex, wait, what is it? I have to power up first? What do you mean?
Yeah, you have to turn Super Saiyan. I don't know, that's...
I can't do that.
No.
But I can find out what Goku tastes like. Tense all your muscles and scream. I'm not doing it.
Goku tastes bad.
Bro, I'm sorry. Goku is like... Does it not taste good? That's a bad tasting Goku. It doesn't taste good. Goku tastes...
This Goku's gone off!
This Goku's worse than Squirt. Oh. It's concentrated Goku sweat. Oh, it's fucking orange. Well, that Super Saiyan does so, motherfucker. Okay. It's like they... Ugh. You know how orange is, like, naturally quite sweet?
Yeah.
It's like they found a way to, like, remove the natural sugar from an orange.
What the fuck?
It... hang on.
Ladies and gentlemen, today we have found a way to suck all of the sugar out of an orange.
It's like... it's almost like... it's almost like peppery. It's peppery. It tastes...
Alex?
It tastes a fucking... it tastes peppery.
That yep. sounds fucking disgusting.
It's bad.
Please stop drinking Goku. You should pour the rest of Goku out for the real one, Akira Toriyama.
I wish I could do that on camera. You want to try Goku?
Let me try Goku's juices.
It's not good. Let me try Goku's juices.
Let me hit on that.
Take a sip of Goku's.
It's bad. It's bad. It's not good. Bad. You're still drinking it. Oh, Jesus.
It's like a really bad orange juice.
It's like an orange juice that's gone off. And that they've carbonated. Yeah. Do not drink deep of the Goku.
Yeah. Ash
wants to
taste of the Goku.
Lest you become Goku yourself.
The Goku's being passed around.
They're passing around Goku like a twink.
Like that. Ash likes it.
Ash likes it. There's something fundamentally wrong with you.
Like...
you like bitter taste?
Like Goku.
You like Goku's bitter taste? Is that what you're saying?
No?
Okay. Probably isn't able to pass the blood of Goku like it's Passover.
Where's the body of Goku?
Where's the body of Goku?
Guns.
This stream is incredibly cursed. Maybe I just need to have a little bit more.
Anybody else hear that?
It's coming up the set! Oh shit! Turn it off. It's just on YouTube. Goku at your door attempting to enter ASMR roleplay. He does not attack. He fully enters.
Oh, trust me. Goku always fully enters. Goku's not a just the tip kind of guy.
All right. Well, that's the stream, everyone. Thanks for coming.
I'm in a mood today. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Are you ready to play the game?
I think maybe we should play the game now.
Or do you want to squirt some more?
We've fucked around for I don't know how long.
50 minutes.
An hour. So I think we're meant to play video games on this channel. Maybe. Gaming? No, I'm out. He knows. Vile is awake, aware of the world around him. Is that true?
He's awakened from the Matrix.
You two really fell off when you started playing video games.
Yeah, the sex jokes and talking about Goku breaking in really brought us to a new dimension of comedy.
If video games are so cringe, then explain my paycheck.
Checkmate atheists.
Checkmate atheists. Alright. Camera's going away. And we're coming back. We're coming back. And the game's coming back. I skillfully avoided the I hate my wife jokes. Good.
What the fuck do you'll never hear an I hate my wife joke out of me or Alex.
No. I just did something. But it's just not true.
I'm single, and she loves her partner.
Violence tree of wifeless. Oh, no. Right. There's a video game. If Vile got married, it'd be a fishwife? Is that true?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I don't know. I don't know what a fishwife... Like, what, is there a pun?
No? I think that's just a fact. Okay. I think that's just a fact that's been stated. Maidens exist. Sometimes they sacrifice themselves to the moon. I was expecting, like, a maidenless joke.
Yeah, it for me, it's really more like the maidens get sacrificed in front of the ocean. And I just let the blood slowly seep into my cave.
I've readied up. I've pressed A on my controller to be ready.
Okay, well, I guess I'll hit start.
Press the start button.
Hey, this doesn't look too bad.
Gordon Bennett, it's only bloody Trapland 2. Bloody hell. Alright.
We cannot... we can. Okay.
You instantly fucking... Wow.
Yeah, it's all coming back to me, baby.
Yeah. Yeah, it's all coming back. Oh. What? Was that you?
Yeah! Get fucked!
Well, that was level one. I failed to get to the end there. Oh shit.
It's okay.
We have wall jump. Oh, there's spikes there. Right. What the fuck? How did you do that? Oh. Okay, but...
Hold on, I want to get the coin!
Yeah, how the hell do we get that?
You gotta... I don't know. Yeah, like, go up there? Oh god. You're scaring the fuck out of me.
What
yeah,
the
there
fuck?
You go.
Oh. Go, fuck. Shit. Oh, that's how you do. Oh, what the? Oh,
there you go.
Get me up there.
Let me up.
No, I fucked it. I fucked it.
Yeah, you have to jump just perfectly.
Oh. You got a smile. I believe in you.
Come, don't put this pressure on me.
I believe in you, man. You got this.
Let me up!
You, potentially maybe do not have that.
Yeah, I think I don't have it at all. Do I even want to know what this game is? A nightmare!
Is it just me or does it control like shit?
It really feels like it controls like utter shit.
We don't have like a double jump, do we? No.
Nope. Let's just keep going, I think.
Alright.
Maybe we should just go.
Maybe I don't care about the coin.
Mediocre meat boy.
yeah. Honestly. Yes. Oh. Wow.
Holy shit!
Oh, it's that button. Wait, what's this guy doing? Where are you? What are you? I unlocked... I've met Stinky. I got an achievement called Meet Stinky.
I got it too.
What the fuck are you talking about? Oh.
Like, I'm just staring at the stakes coming towards me.
Meet Stinky. That's a personal question.
That is a very personal question.
Whoa. Ah! Because I'm a very cleanly person. Ah, fuck.
Cleanliness is next to godliness, they say.
I suddenly, like, I did this no problem before, and now I just can't do it. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. What?
Uh-oh. Wait, how did...
How do we pass this to begin with? What the fuck?
Wait, suddenly I can't do it.
There we go.
No! What's the secret?
There is no secret.
There has to be a secret. I'm not simply bad at video games. There has to be a trick to this.
If you fall off the middle platform and hit A, you'll jump as you fall. That's the only suggestion.
Oh!
There you go.
I got you. Right, yeah. Okay. What's up? Are you doing that?
Yeah, I was hitting the button for you.
Goku took your gamer essence away. Maybe.
It's me, Goku! And then rips it out of your head.
Oh hey, that other pink otter is currently streaming Banjo-Kazooie. How do I file a cease and desist?
Just... You're infringing on our trademark? What the fuck? Alex, help!
There's no helping you there, I'm afraid, my friend. Oh, fuck. Oh, wow, that is tight.
I'm gonna resist it.
I was like,
no!
Don't. Ah!
Oh, I'm so dead.
Are you dead?
Rest in peace, me. That is, in fact, a place you can fall and die.
Does this thing,
Yes, that will kill you. There you go.
I'm gaming. This is not so bad. It's easy.
Fine.
It's easy. Well, spikes. Okay.
Oh.
Fuck.
Hey, what is that down there?
Looks like a little bitch button. Which you just pressed.
Oh, can't believe it. I've been coaxed into a snafu.
Wow.
Looks like the little bitch button got us through it in the end, huh?
I mean, maybe. Wow.
I want to go down there.
Can't. We have
another
to,
option.
We have to beat the level. Is there a secret exit? Was there a secret exit?
There's got to be a secret exit. It's locked.
Oh, shit.
It's locked.
Vile just became a Silent Hill character. Wait, what?
It's locked.
Wait, how do you do that?
Do you see the big button right there? The big sign?
Yeah, but...
Oh, there's no sign on your screen! X.
Oh, wow. Thanks, game. It's really cool of you.
Zoop. Any interest in party animals? Yeah, party animals looks fun.
No!
Oh, fuck.
God dang. No! Oh, no.
Jump, Mega Man. This is how this is going to go for the next hour. I hope you guys like...
I got it.
Nice, good job!
No! Fuck! God damn! This fucking game! Fuck! The actual...
It's really good at yanking defeat right out of your hands. Or victory out of your hands,
I should say. This is just a stream of getting owned, yeah. Literally. What? Okay.
I loved that noise, thank you.
You're welcome. That's one of my special noises that I make. Sorry. Fuck.
It's okay. There's a button up there.
What the fuck? What? See what the fucking button just did?
It sure did!
The smug confidence of the PNG tuber does not match the yelps and gurgles of dismay. Well, you know. It's called suspension of disbelief, okay? Fuck me. Oh! Oh! Wow.
Complete a level without any deaths. Yeah!
Wow, holy shit. You fucking went for it.
I Eye of the Tigered that shit. Yeah, see, like, there's gotta be another exit here.
Maybe, yeah. There's, like... Looks like a
secret, real quick.
Secret exit on 4 as well. Oh, maybe out the top there?
See, yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Is? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
But how the...
Thanks, it was good to see you, Gertrude.
See you later.
Just a little.
Oh, you're just kind of safe there.
Yeah. I stood up on accident.
Okay. Like, let's find a secret exit.
Yeah.
Now, questioning this decision.
I don't know why you are.
Fuck.
I'm getting more scared of you than the traps. Hey!
Yo! What?
I keep forgetting there's a needle there. Be careful. Yeah, what's at the end there?
What is this?
Is it just fucking nothing?
Sure is.
Alright. You can collect a coin here.
Yeah, we didn't do that.
Let's do that real quick.
Alright. Okay.
What? You try that way, I'll try this way.
Okay.
I have a feeling yours is going to do a lot faster than mine.
Perhaps. Fuck. Oh. Got it.
Yeah!
Got it.
Alright, let's see what that does. Genuinely scared the fuck out of me, okay?
What are we supposed to... like... do there? Is there something we need to do? Or is that, like... oh, there's a door!
There's a door at the end.
I see the door. Fuck. Shit.
I keep forgetting the one at the bottom. Fuck.
Fuck. I did the same thing. Okay. Alright.
Yeah, you just have to go through as fast as you fucking can.
Oh, wow, okay.
He's gonna have a lot of deaths.
Yep. Go, go, go.
No. Fuck.
Fuck.
Everybody, stand in line for your death.
Yo, you got it.
Yeah! Alright. How many deaths? Oh.
27?
Oof.
Could be worse.
Hey, Palm Tree Island.
Oh.
There's a crystal! Oh, you have to go the other way.
Whoops, sorry.
No, you better be.
I said I was sorry, jeez. Oh. Whoops.
Okay. You have to hit that every time. No, you fucker! Okay, I'm okay. Okay.
Sorry.
Ah, yes, big fist up there. Got it.
There sure is a fist. Ooh. No, no, no.
Fuck.
Mm-hmm. Shit.
Shit. Hey, Alex?
Hey.
You see that? Oh, hold the fucking phone!
What is signing on this button there?
So, there's another button down here, too. Uh-huh. What does this one do? I can't tell what that's doing. Okay, so your button extends that bridge, I think.
Yeah.
Does all this button do make spikes pop up? No, okay.
What if I just, you know, go?
Go to the left and try to get the gem.
Oh, right, yeah. I got it.
Yeah! There's another hidden exit there.
Oh, yeah. It's cut a little bit.
Or maybe it's... No, it's here.
Oh, we're here.
Oh, we need another coin.
Oh.
Whatever, let's just do 10.
Alright.
We shouldn't try to 100% this game.
Yeah, like, maybe what? Not.
Is this a boss? Oh my goodness.
Kinda looks like it.
Gog Strollet.
Oh yeah. Well, I'm dead.
You can't hit me in here, ha ha ha. Okay, yes, he can!
Oof.
There, I broke open the thing to the button. So now we can hopefully...
What death do?
Fuck, I almost hit the button. Hold on. Yeah, you gotta stay there for a second. Hold on. I'll hit the button.
Oh.
I think we have to hit specifically the thing in the middle.
Yeah, probably. Oh, fuck. Fuck.
I'm trying to destroy the things in the middle.
Wow.
Okay. He double fisted me.
Yeah, he fucking did.
Yeah, that's just death down there. Got it. Okay.
Fuck. Oh, I got...
We hit it!
Two hits. Holy fuck. We did it.
Nice. In like 3 seconds after we got here.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Okay. So like what? What do we do with the hands now? How do we get out of here?
Found it.
Oh. There you go. No, you should 100% this game. Ah, yes. The I'm on a boat achievement.
Ah, yes. What game? What year did this game come out?
Oh, I got disconnected.
Oh, that's fun. No, I...
It's fine. Much. I'm sending you an invite.
Okay. Why is the subtitle of this game Curiosity? Why is that?
Because curiosity killed the cat.
Oh, that makes sense. I hit play. When your thing came up, nothing happened.
Hit B, and you gotta get out of the thing you're in right now.
Oh, is that what it is? So I have to accept your thing again, or?
Yes, here you go.
There we go. What's going on?
Hit A. Can you go? Are you on the boat right now?
I can control the camera. And nothing else.
Oh!
Oh!
What's this?
Oh, a secret level. Oh! See.
Okay then.
All right.
Cool.
Why does that keep happening?
You love murder. Oh, we don't have another crystal. Well, we're gonna have to come back.
Cool. We're having some more squirt.
A little recovery squirt.
Oh, I hate that.
toe. I hate that.
Nice, you did.
Yeah. Is there anything you love about this game? Yeah, I actually like the level design.
Vile's struggling to find something nice to say about Bootstrap Them 2.
Are you really?
No, that was you.
Oh, yeah.
It's just like, yeah, level design's good. Is that it? Yep.
That's it. That's all I got. Sorry, everybody.
I've got nothing else. Ah! Fuck. That's 90% of the game. Oh. You're getting to the end of these. More of these than me, that's upsetting me.
Is it a competition now?
No, it's fine.
I don't think it should be.
No, it's fine. I lied. It is fine. I don't think I care that much.
Yeah, I was gonna say, oh my god.
Wow. Wow. Get up here. Yeah.
I think you just gotta...
You can clear that bitch. Oh, fuck.
Fuck.
Well, didn't mean to do that.
It's okay.
Okay.
Fuck.
Son of a...
The constant wind pushing you one way is not helping things.
Still a fan of the level design, Vile?
Yeah. Love it.
Yeah. Okay.
We both got past the hard part.
Yeah.
I haven't seen any more coins, though. Caution, hot. Really? Is that what we're gonna do now, game?
So, like, it's... Oh! Wow.
Yeah, hey, that kind of sucks, doesn't it?
That absolutely sucks. Way! Alright. Sorry.
It's okay. What are you...
Yeah, like that.
Just like this, you know?
Yeah, just like that. Yeah. What the? Alright, I'm seeing the problem here.
Yeah, right? I was just thinking that same thing. Like, there's gotta be something going on here. Because that's a hell of a jump they're asking us to do. Yeah. But at the same time... Wow, bloody Traplander being a hard jump. Say it isn't so. Like, if I could jump just a second faster, it'd be fine.
Yeah. Fuck. Oh, God. What the fuck? Like, what are you meant to do?
Can't go up.
No. Well, hang on. Well, no. Maybe? Probably?
I just tried to go up. Yeah, and that's what happened to me.
Fuck, yeah, you cannot do that. Did you almost have it?
Yeah.
I love that the bandsaw gets me every single time.
It's fantastic.
Yeah. What? Okay.
Got it.
Wow. I looked away for like a split second there.
Fuck. I'm dead.
What's the trick to it?
So when you hit X, you can jump afterwards. And so if you hit X, wait a second until you're like further ahead.
Okay.
And then hit A, you'll jump closer to the edge.
I mean, I feel like that's what I was trying to do, but you've got it, so I guess that's fine.
Yeah. It's all good. How many debts? I'm thinking over 50.
Probably.
Wow.
How many was that?
37.
Huh.
38. Oh, I already hate this shit.
Blech.
Great noise. You became a vampire.
Blech. What? Fuck.
I'm gonna try to hit the button.
Okay.
That's a tough one, that's for fucking sure.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Alright, yeah, cool, nice. Okay. Yeah. Except you missed the button.
I missed the button, yeah.
Okay.
Should I just go?
Give me another couple of tries.
Okay.
Oh shit, I almost had that.
That was so fucking close.
Thank you. Okay. The frustration setting in, it's fine.
Just a little bit.
It's fine. Okay. Oh god, I almost had that.
You'll get it. You were so close.
I feel like jumping over it is maybe not it.
I feel like through the middle.
You got it. Fuck me. But there's like a specific angle you gotta come at it from.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god!
Oh my god! Alright, stay there.
What does it do? Oh!
God, okay, there's another coin down there, nice.
Don't you wanna be the guy? No.
Not anymore! Fuck off.
Nice.
All right. You want to end the level?
That was... Almost hit that thing. Trying to jump down.
I would have screamed. Yeah, like, actual.
Yeah. Difficulty trap lander. What does that mean?
We're Traplanders now. What's the difference between normal and Traplander?
That's what I'm asking.
I don't know. All right, here. Yeah, here's where we had to put the other coin.
Alright.
Fucking A.
I love this level.
That's the secret door, according to the achievement.
Oh, wow.
Sorry. Sorry!
That's fine.
Oh. That's how you get up here. That's a fucking laser beam. You've got to be shitting me!
Follows us.
Yeah, you gotta get it all the way up here so you have enough time to run down there.
I press the button.
I died. Alright, I'll do this, I guess.
You got this.
Come on!
Okay.
Whew. Okay. There we go. Okay, so now that's only open for a couple of seconds.
Yep.
God. Okay.
That laser beam is.
I have an idea. I have an idea.
Shit about me at all.
Never mind. Oh, that was a great idea! Alright. Alright.
Shit.
Okay, so I can go up there, but then what else? What's the point of being up there?
Why are we here?
Just to suffer.
Suffer. Why does that laser does not give a single solitary shit about me at all?
There you go. I think I need to stand back when you go through.
Okay.
Let me try real quick. Okay, now back out real quick.
Fuck, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I say through gritted fucking teeth.
I won't lie, I kinda hate that that's like in the game.
Like, you don't love killing each other constantly?
I don't want to jump on you. I don't want to kill you by jumping on your head.
Colin. It is in fact not a setting to turn off or on.
What is it? Oh, it's, oh, I see what you're saying.
Friendly fire. We got fucking feasted. I saw that coming a mile away. Alright. Come on over.
Oh, me?
Yep, come on over. Alright, now I'm gonna try to go real quick. My plan is to go to the left and draw its attention, and you go straight up and grab the crystal, okay?
Okay.
It wants your blood.
Yep.
What the fuck? That was interesting. There's another trap up there.
Oh.
Who could have expected from bloody trap land?
A trap.
All right.
What? I think that's what got me just now.
Yeah, it was the trap up there. It's a nasty one.
Shit.
That was not a laugh of joy.
No, it was not.
That was a laugh of pure frustration. That's... we're getting into it, boys and girls.
Alright, okay. Oh, fuck.
Sorry.
There we go. Yep. No.
No!
No! No! No! No!
You go first.
Alright. Why?
Yeah, it hurts, don't it?
I'm gonna stay right
here. Let go. Yeah, can you do me a big favor?
Yeah?
And actually run to the left a little bit.
Okay. Well, that's as left as I can go.
No! Do you like video games, Alex?
I hate video games. I think they were a mistake.
I think Margaret Thatcher would have hated video games too.
What are you trying to say?
I don't know.
Fuck. video games would have hated Thatcher. Are you waiting for me to do something here, by the way?
No.
Oh, fuck. That is absolutely gonna get me. We can coordinate this.
Yeah.
Somewhat.
So if I do that, okay.
Oh, it doesn't care about me anymore.
Yeah, try to jump off now.
Where?
To the right. Yeah, it just doesn't care anymore.
Wait. Go now. Go now. Wait, no, don't. Actually, don't.
Yeah, I know. I'm not going to.
Oh, no. Do we need
the hope?
Do we need this crystal?
Yes.
Oh, fuck. Like, it's not an optional thing?
It is an optional thing, yes.
Oh, so we don't need it then.
I need it.
Okay. You're so fucking close, dude. Why?
That's gotta be it, though.
That's
is that
gotta
you
be.
Gotta cut
yeah.
It.
Yeah! How many deaths was that? Oh.
More? 50,
60, 59. I think. I saw 59. We did it.
Alright, I think we needed it for this over here. Yes.
Alright. What's going on? Oh, this thing, right, yeah.
We've activated the first artifact.
Huh.
I don't know what that does. Well, but we can leave now.
We did it.
It's a big fucking beam!
Fitty.
What's up here? Ice World. Nope, I want to go there. Slippery, don't fall!
Gives you 50% off at participating Costco locations. Wow.
Only the participating ones. That's where they get you.
Yeah.
Alright. Here we go. Back to hell.
I love hell. Oh, that is quicksand of some kind.
Quicksand, you say?
Yeah. Oh, yo, Bingle Bungle Bounce!
Yo! Bingle Bungle Bounce! I'm so glad they brought it back.
Well, they had to, really. Just for us.
I forgot you die just by touching a spike. It doesn't matter if it's like
that got
your
me
arm.
Too. That got yeah. Me too.
For those of you wondering if we're going to do another one, another stream of this after this, there's no way
in hell.
Absolutely
fucking not. So, you know, get your money's worth now.
Yeah.
Mother-
I think I know what I gotta do. That was rude. Very rude of you to make me do. I think this game would be easier if you stopped touching hurdy things. You're absolutely
wow.
right.
Wow. Why didn't I think of that?
Fuck. That made me laugh. Why? We don't know why you're playing this in the first place. Well, let's just. You want to tell a story, Alex?
So, we were late by an hour starting. And it's because I was sat here like, I don't know what to stream. And then Vile was like, what about Bloody Trapland 2?
We had to do something that we could test with your new streaming setup.
I wanted to make sure.
And the issue also is that I'm feeling a little under the weather, so I can't stream from my end.
They're performing a CBT on them genitals for the amusement of the audience. I mean, I personally, I'm not doing that. Are you doing that?
It's no.
Why did you have to? You had to think about that for a bit.
Because it's one of those jokes not funny.
Not even worth it. Well, now you've said it, you're gonna have to tell it.
CBT stands for clit and vagina torture.
What do you mean that's not funny? What do you mean? Vagina. Vagina. I put the B in vagina.
You know, that's absolutely one of those things that went through the filter and we went, no. Vile good. Oh, don't egg me on.
Evil Vile Moon be like, Vile good. Oh, fuck. I'm still thinking about it.
I'm older than you!
Wait, what was it? When I was a small moth, the Zero must be walked alone. Yeah, Vile's older than you, and I'm older than Vile. And I laughed, so there's no hope for any of us.
Oh. It's vagina all the way down. Bitch! Sorry! That one. Why did that one get me? We might get to the point where we're saying some shit, so.
Yeah, it's gonna happen.
Hey, Strong Bad Man, good to see you.
Hello. Oh shit, Bloody Trap. People love this game.
They like the torture that it gives people.
What kind of torture? Oh! Oh! Oh, we got a raid! Yo, Jordan, thanks for the raid!
Jordan, thanks for the raid! It's good to see you guys.
I love that when we get raided, I get Banjo-Kazooie jump scared. That's great. I always forget.
I see no issue with this at all.
There's no issue with it.
Welcome in, Jordan and everybody. We're playing some Bloody Trap Land. That's what CBT stands for, Jordan.
Oh, God. Oh, I see. Yes, you do. Thank you for the follow, Tina Hex.
That's how you know it's good content.
That's how you know it's good. Okay.
Now I feel like I have to, like, be the best at this game, right?
Yeah,
like,
alright, now that's not a fucking game.
Ugh. Time to unlock the gaming prowess.
Alright. It's not working.
I personally love it when there's a big spike in front of you, and it, by standing in the safe part, you get lit on fire.
Yeah.
It's pretty great.
I've been waiting 2 hours for gaming prowess. I'm sorry, you came to the wrong stream.
The sun burning you. Yeah, I do love it. I'm not gonna lie, I do enjoy this.
It's pretty good. I don't hate it at all. I don't think it's like a dog shit game mechanic or anything like that. I would never say such things.
I might.
Whoa, let's not get too heated, Vile.
No! You ever seen a burnt Vile Moon? Now you have.
It happened to me. Yeah, it's me.
You might not think it would happen to you, but...
But it could. So, you know, think on that.
It's more likely than you think.
It's more likely than you think.
I like how it, like... Discord's cutting out 90% of the things I'm saying.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh! I'm sorry for screaming. I was so close.
You sounded like the grape lady for a second.
Come on. Go. Oh, I did it.
Oh my God, Alex. You fucking beautiful bitch, you.
Alright, now what do I do now? I'm so scared.
You gotta jump across the pit and not get spiked by the crabs. Oh, God! You wanna talk about it a little, champ?
Just go.
Impromptu tier list parts of this level. S tier is absolutely going to be this jump.
I fucking... Dude, you did it.
Hey, I did it.
I always knew you had it in ye. Alright, we're both here now.
Yeah, alright.
So we got two goes.
Let me get my stretches. Okay.
Okay. Oh my God, what the... Do you feel like sometimes that does exactly what you want, and other times it absolutely does fucking not?
Absolutely! It really feels like this game will either do exactly what you want, or slap you in the face with its dick.
I'm feeling pretty slapped in the face right now. Wow.
Yeah, I got scared halfway!
Listen, performance anxiety gets the best of us all.
Hey, at least we're beating this jump, like, every time now.
We are. Well, yeah, I guess. Ah! How well does a game control? I mean, it is pretty responsive, I'll give it that. But, I don't know. It also feels a little heavier than it should.
It does feel a little more like you're glued down sometimes.
Yeah. Dude, you got this. Oh, instead you killed me. You killed me instead of making the jump. See, what you did wrong there was, instead of doing the thing, you actually killed me?
See, what I did wrong there was feed my murderous tendencies instead of doing the job. Okay. I'm gonna make an attempt here. No, yeah, go.
Fuck.
I like how there's a cat-shaped blood puddle whenever you die.
Yeah, that's great. What's happening is, like, we're trying to, like, boost over the jump, but it's just, like, it's not working when we want it to. Alright. Oh, wow.
That was it. That was so fucking it, baby.
That was it. Oh!
Oh my god, Alex. Jump over that pit and go down. Oh my god. Fuck you!
Oh no! No!
Oh. Oh my god, there's a button here! Wait!
Oh.
I can open this for you!
You can open that for me.
Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Me?
Oh, fuck. Wait,
there's that area right underneath.
I can do a slide under there. I can do a slide. Wait for it. Maybe I can't do a slide.
I love how my cat is just sitting there.
Huh.
Getting covered in dirt.
I did it.
Alright, how many deaths?
I'm assuming this game sucks. That was less than I thought.
Yeah, way less. I'm not gonna lie, this game is pretty stinky.
It is a little stinky.
But I think it's part of its appeal to a point, you know what I mean?
A little bit. It's a little CBT.
What? We both deserve to die for that! Hey, question. What the fuck is this?
Did I answer your question?
Yep, sure did.
Oh, there's spikes there. Every time that happens, I'm like, I hate this. Because I don't want to kill you.
I'm on to you. You're just a murderer. Oh, I gotta go that way. Okay.
Oh, God.
I want that coin.
Do you?
I just noticed it.
How badly do you want it?
Really fucking badly. Get the coin, Vial. Oh, there's the... Okay. All that fucking work up and I just instantly bit it. You can't go over. Okay. How badly are you going to want it in an hour? Nice noise.
Welcome.
I absolutely killed you, didn't I? So, how's your new house? tell us about it.
It's good. Oh god. It's a nice, quiet area. I can still walk to work. I live there.
It has food?
There's food after I buy the food. We have an attic and some stairs and like a garden now. It's like, wow.
Oh yeah, I want to go to your attic.
Why?
When I visit. I've never seen an attic.
Oh, okay. Well, imagine a room that's dark and has absolutely, like, no noise cancelling whatsoever, and, it's in the room. It's in the roof.
Is it, like, hot?
No, it's cold. But that's mostly just because of where I live.
Gotcha.
But, you know.
Fucking bitch, motherfucker.
Yeah, that... That keeps getting me too. It's a problem.
See, 9 times out of 10, I'm fine when I die, but there's like one death that will get me that just makes my blood boil.
Oh no. No. Okay.
Don't shake the baby.
No. Ah, the... Okay.
Yeah, you have to do this little move right here, watch.
Oh, right, okay. Well, you got it. Are you gonna plant flowers in the garden? Maybe. I don't know.
You can plant herbs, like rosemary.
One thing we have to do is, like, trim the giant fucking, like, bush that's, like, growing over the wall. And, like, stopping the gate from opening.
Alex needs to trim her bush.
Nah. Listen, it's not just my bush. It belongs to, like...
it's our bush.
It belongs to, like, two other people.
I swear to God, if you jump on my head, I will...
Alright, I'll stay... I'll stay down here.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. You got it? You got it? Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah? Gaming? Yeah? Okay. Less gaming.
You have to jump just to the left enough.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I see it.
Because otherwise you'll slide down and go too slow.
Too slow. Down low. Too slow.
Like... that!
I almost had it.
Not like that, but pretty close.
I almost had it.
Fucking... I didn't see that spike there.
Turning into Marge Simpson.
Homie!
You know, doing that voice and doing Yoda is basically the same.
It is absolutely the same thing. It's just what words you say and in what order.
Yeah. Fuck.
Pick. Piss. Oh, I did it. That was Resident Evil 4 Leon scream from the original.
It wasn't meant to be, but yeah. Yo, yeah. Don't stand on those. I was immediately like, I see your fucking game. Oh.
I'm okay.
Oh, is a boss? There's a boss?
Yeah, there's a boss. A big fucking worm that scared the shit out of me when it burst out of the ground.
It's pretty scary. Have you seen the size of it?
You ever seen Dune?
I have seen Dune. I've seen both Dunes.
I haven't seen either of them.
They're pretty good.
But I have seen Tremors.
That's a different kind of worm movie. But similar in a way. Yeah.
I think you have to wait for him to get close and then hit the TNT.
Yeah, probably.
Alright, so I'm gonna stand next to it. What? No. Oh, that worked!
Hey, you did it! Come on. This boss is a little stinky.
A little stinky poo-poo.
There's a little... Aha!
I think that's a skunk mostly.
Come on.
Where's that smell of doo-doo feces coming from?
Wait, why is this not lighting on fire? Okay.
This game is so fucked! I hate it!
Okay. That's fair. I'm not, like, mad about that or anything like that.
No, not at all.
No. Why would I get mad about that?
Oh, that was Vore. Sorry, everybody. I jumped into its mouth. Fuck.
God. No! How many fucking hits does it take to kill this fucking worm?
It's getting faster.
Can it, like, die? Faster, maybe? That'd be pretty cool.
Hey, I like how you're moving through the ground really fucking fast, but bite that TNT just as fast.
What? I heard a bit of that. Yeah, I heard. Jump, bitch.
Ceiling, you little bitch. I hate you so much. Oh, nice.
Fucking finally. Jesus Christ.
Oh, we can just leave.
Oh, right.
Hey, I have what might be a hot take for you, Alex.
Is it that this game is bad? Because...
Yes, but a specific part of the game is bad.
Alright. Hit me with it.
Maybe putting... bosses in a game meant to be like a... I want to be the guy-like is a nightmare.
Yeah, I don't know why they chose it, because that wasn't in the first game, right?
No.
Yeah, so... Why did that kill me and not you?
I don't know, I was...
Oh, there are spikes, right. I run into spikes, okay. That's what.
Slippery, don't fall.
Oh, slippery, don't fall? Vile.
Yeah?
It's slippy, so, you know, don't fall.
Thanks for letting me know.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Hey,
those
Alex.
Fucking spikes! Yes? I'm normal.
It's slippery, don't fall.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, I didn't know. Thank you for telling me.
No problem.
My... Wait, what the fuck are we sp-
I shouldn't have- I'm so sorry. It's gotta be that. Okay.
What is it?
Hold on.
I'm like, what the fuck?
So, when you bounce off the spring, you can jump at the top of that.
Oh! Oh, bingo bongo bounce!
Yeah! Not seeing one guy. Woo!
You did it. Oh, God.
I didn't see the spikes there. I'm so fucking mad right now. Wow.
So, like...
Bounce?
What?
Here. I'll show you when I get there again.
Alright.
It's easier to see. Okay.
Oh! Right. Okay. That makes sense.
Fucking... Like, I'll get past some heavy fucking...
I'm out.
Oh, nice. Good job.
I'm getting the fuck out.
I'll get past, like, an awful obstacle and then immediately die to something.
I miss this. The wannabe the guy dev is cool. They're trans now. Oh, nice. Hell yeah.
Oh, nice.
I guess I like I wanna be the guy now.
Wow.
Wow.
Okay. We did the same
okay.
fucking thing.
Ooh! It's my Leon Kennedy scream again.
Yeah. I'm just gonna gun it.
You take this one.
Good job.
All right. Yeah, now I just have to Yep. That's
what you got to do.
That's what I got to do. Yeah. Oh shit. Oh, fuck you. Come the fuck on.
Did he throw a snowball at you?
He sure fucking did.
Wow.
Killing me instantly.
Holy shit. And he... Oh yeah, he's still there. Fuck, I thought it would slow me down in there, but nope. It is just as fast as real life.
Is it?
I meant to say, oh, out of water, but no. I'm so scared. It's so slippery. Alex, it's so slippery!
Well, Vile, I mean, you know what to do. Don't fall.
I didn't fall.
Don't fall.
This next one's called Tight Fit.
Oh, yeah? Yeah?
Yeah.
The schmovement. It was absolute schmovement. Oh, I... Yeah. Okay. All right. What? You can absolutely get through there. What the fuck are you talking about? Okay.
There are two types of people in the world.
Alright, you know what? I'm gonna do what you're doing. Fuck it. Oh. Oh, I see. That makes sense. Yeah. I'm going back to doing what I was trying to do. Why is that not working? There.
Does it feel better to have done it at least once now?
I mean, I was like, that's absolutely possible. Okay. Oh my god.
Oh yeah, that's absolutely possible. You good?
Yeah.
Didn't sound like it. Sound like you were getting strangled of life. Are you ready for a cold bath?
I... Goku chokehold!
Oh my god, that's...
Oh. Wow, that's slippy.
Don't fall?
Not fall. Whoa, whoa. Huh. Oh, right. Okay. What? Oh, is it if you're down there too long?
Yep. Ugh. What the fuck?
Can I jump over that? Haha, I can! Fuck you! You can jump over that. Yeah. You can absolutely just...
That's gotta be the trick.
What's the trick?
So, you gotta jump on the barrels at the end of the water part so that you can...
Oh.
So survive.
You can leave the... Uh-huh.
Yep, see?
What? It didn't work.
You gotta be fast.
I was fast.
Too fast, too quick.
Oh, I see. Right.
Woo! Fuck! There's spikes on that side. Mm-hmm. Piss. I lied. We're gonna play this next week.
Are we?
No! I like how this whole time the skunk's just watching us die over and fucking over.
He loves it.
He does. It's fucking... Fuck.
Fuck is right.
I want the button to just for one. That would be so fucking funny to have like a harder path to get to the button and it just does nothing.
Is there an easier path we can take than this? Or
no.
No, I didn't think so.
Because I can't see another way to get up there to the skunk without the button's got to do something. You made it!
I fucking made it. Well,
I have an idea. Stand here.
Sorry.
No.
Like, what are you gonna... Surely not. Surely you're not.
It is!
Right, yeah, that's it. No. Oh. Okay. Well.
So you can jump and okay. I think. Almost.
This
but
sucks.
It's either a jump and a dash, or a dash and a jump, and I can't figure out which one it is.
I think it's... I don't know, dude.
VOD watchers, skip 30 minutes, because that's when we're going to end the stream.
Yep.
Oh,
I nearly made it.
Would it jump and dash?
I think so. Shit.
I almost made it. Yeah, it's the jump and dash.
You have to.
The timing has to be just perfect. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Not like that.
Not like that. You know, when you do bad in video games, you know what you say?
Not that time.
Not that time.
Physics seem jank. Really? I'd know.
Oh, just a little bit?
I'd not notice.
Fucking.
That was like. I did it.
You did it! Oh my god!
Okay, wait. Oh no, dude. I see it in my mind's eye, but...
You did it. Oh my god.
Fucking got
it. Fucking genius. Good job.
I was like, I see what I have to do, but it's so scary. Wow. Yeah.
Just popping.
That was a rough one? Yeah.
Christmas tree. Hmm.
Oh, I see. Press the button.
You activated a hidden button, it says.
A hidden path.
Ugh. What'd that do?
I actually don't know. Maybe this is the button that doesn't do anything.
Hmm. Oh, you've gotta be shitting me.
What's going on? Oh!
That.
I see. Ow. You can do it, man. Yeah!
Okay.
Yes.
Nice. Yes. Alright.
Yes. Yeah, like 10 deaths compared to like the over 100 from the last fucking level.
Warning, cold! Alex! Warning!
Is it cold?
It's cold! Warning, these fucking barrels! Fuck off! They sink.
Yeah, I noticed.
Oh, you have to let them sink just enough to jump.
Yep. Oh, I nearly had that.
Ah, yes, the advanced drowning techniques.
Dude, you got it. Dude, you don't got it.
I don't got it at all.
Fuck my life. Dude, you got it.
Whew. Okay.
This is bad. This is pretty fucking stinky.
Yeah, this is awful and I hate it. I like the barrage of rocks coming from above too.
Yeah.
Bitch!
I'm gonna read it. I kinda hate that.
Fuck.
Oh. Wow.
Next week we have to play games we enjoy.
I concur.
It's like the jump isn't hard enough. Let's constantly rain down rocks to kill you. Hey.
What up?
Hold on.
Okay.
I just spotted something.
Yeah? Was it the uninstall button?
The uninstall button! Thanks for coming, Eldenar. Have a good night. No, watch this. There's something down there.
I'm not sure what I'm meant to do from...
Jump to the left.
Oh, fuck. Fuck!
Nope, I froze to death.
Pretty cool when that happens.
It is, in fact, cool. Because you're cold.
Yeah, it's not the kind of cool I meant, but yeah. Fuck. Oh.
Hey, Alex, can I just be honest with you?
Yeah?
Just a moment of honesty.
Yeah, absolutely.
I'm watching the timer.
I mean, it's like 11 o'clock right now.
Oh. We're almost done.
We're almost out.
One more and we're out.
When the fucking spikes...
You ever like... I've entered the command so many times that it's becoming like gibberish to my brain.
Yeah. It's like when you say one word like over and over again.
Mm-hmm.
It just stops having any meaning. At all.
AXAXXAXAXAXA. Ixnay on the XA.
Yeah, dude. Oh, fuck.
I'm gonna have to have a pizza to feel better after this one.
Dude, same. I've got pizza in the fridge.
Bless.
Oh!
Are you gonna like take a shower and like blow bubbles with your mouth for like an hour after this?
I already showered. I already showered, man.
Slippery, don't fall.
Dude. Yeah.
Fucking bitch.
Yeah. The fucking rock.
rock throwing motherfuckers. I'll get you. Hey, you know what the greatest part about this is, though? Is that this is going to be one thing we can just take off of our list of games to play now.
Yeah. Like, alright, yep, did that. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, that was a nightmare. Never to do that again.
Never do that again. Yeah. Is this better or worse than the first one? You know, it's been so long since we played the first one.
I'd say it's better. But it, just because it's like better art and stuff.
Yeah.
And they've learned level design stuff from the first one for sure. No! Ooh! I'm okay.
Good, because, like, I'm not. Why?
You sounded like the flap of skin from Doctor Who!
That was actually me, I did the voice.
Okay. Wow. So glad to meet you.
Yeah. I wish I knew any of the lines from that episode, because
I think she says, moisten me, or something.
Moisten me? Make me moist. Fuck! Fuck! Shit! Cock! Ass!
Ass! Poop out my ass!
You know when you watch Angry Video Game Nerd, you're like, wow, what an over-exaggeration.
Are you, like, about to shit on Bugs Bunny right now?
Yeah. Oh, squirt me? I don't think that gets said. I think maybe you made that up.
It's like suck me, but squirt me.
What do you mean?
Squirt me.
Squirt me.
All right. Alex, good job.
All right, you bitch. No! The spike's there! The spike's
there! Yeah, I got me earlier!
Oh!
How mad on a scale of 1 to 10?
I am like 12. I'm about ready to strangle myself.
Strangle the blood out of my body.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Fucking. Who made this game? I want to.
I need to have a talk with you.
I just want
to
talk. I just want to talk.
Oh, you motherfuckers. I'm okay. Am I?
I'm not. You know, after we finish this level, how about we stop the stream?
I think that's a good place to stop, Alex.
Cause I can feel my mind going. You know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna shit out of my eyeballs, I swear to God.
I can feel my mind going to places that I won't tell my therapist about.
My next therapy appointment, it's just like, so how have things been since I've last seen you? And it's just like barely containing my rage.
Did you got it? You fucking got
it. Oh my god!
You fucking got it! Yeah! Yeah!
39 deaths. Alright, let's see what the... From one mountain to the next.
Alright, fine.
Let's see what we got.
Absolutely not. Absolutely not. Oh my god. Oh, are you seeing what you're gonna have to do?
Yeah. I'm just kind of like exploring here.
My hand's like fully off the controller. I put the controller down. I'm like, nope.
You're just like,
no.
No, you can't make me.
You cannot make me.
Like, how am I even supposed to? That's how you do it, right there.
I wasn't even looking. You got it.
I just need to. Okay. So, you want me to jump on these balls, huh? What the fuck? Like, and it's in random? What the fuck? They're falling randomly, too.
Listen. Wait, did you? Oh my god.
That was so fucking mean.
I think we should.
I think that's enough.
I think we should call
it. I think that's it. Sorry, everybody.
I think we should call it.
Well, I hope you all had a great time. I know I.
Didn't.
I had fun with you, but
yeah.
The game
is not good. The game is bad.
Is not good.
Okay. So, people that we could maybe raid? Maybe?
Yeah, let's raid. Let's see here. You see anybody you want to raid?
Danny is playing FF7 Rebirth.
Yeah! Let's go visit Dano. Oh. Danny.
She has been going for 3 hours, but...
It's fine. Alright, everybody. We'll see you next time, and we will be back to the normal Saturday time.
Yeah, we'll be getting back to normal stream times now. Saturday and Sunday for... Saturday for me, Sunday for Vile.
Mm-hmm.
Join the Discord, because Discord has times for streams and what we're going to stream next. Otherwise, it's a fun surprise, so when you tune in. I have no idea what I'm going to stream next weekend, but I have a whole week to figure it out, so I'll figure it out.
Yeah, we have time.
Got time.
All right, everybody, we'll see you next time.
See you, everyone. Bye.
There's my lovely.
All right, I hit it. All right.
That fire is going to hit you with some powerful blasts.
Life is pain. I hate.
How are you doing? Thank you so much for popping by.
Oh.
Are you still streaming?
Oh crap.